well done, onlookers. Are we ready for the second half of the show? You are primed and ready. That's what I like to hear. So, of course, we are starting off the second half of our show with the suck off this evening. So, we're going to explain exactly what's about to happen. We are bringing two queens making their debut on the suck stage. They have been assigned a song to prepare. They're going to lip sync for their life in this space, and we're going to choose ourselves a winner tonight as well.
Or rather, the audience will choose the winner. So yes, keep your eye on your favorite. Yes. We have no say in it. It's in the audience. Yes. If they win this battle, they'll go ahead to our finale at the start of March, and they could potentially win £50 cash and a paid slot right here at Suck for a regular show.
Yes, yes, yes. So we're going to welcome them to the stage. I want to give a massive cheer for your Suck Off contestants this evening. We have Bunty, Bombscare, and Latex. Answers, so they better be ready and funny.
So we're going to ask you guys to say your name,
where you're from,
how long you've done drag for, a couple of words to describe what your drag's all about. So exactly. We'll start with Latex down here.
So Latex, tell us where you're from, how long you've been in drag, and describe your character.
Hi, hello everyone. Latex, like the stretchy fabric, yeah, cheap. So I'm from Cold Dredge.
Yeah. Watch your wallets!
And my drag style could be interpreted as black, maybe stretchy fabric.
Yes.
And I've been doing drag for just a good few months. I am of the House of Mandy.
The pageant family of the Mandy.
Exactly. Yes. Make some noise for Latex. Bunty Bombscare, tell us where you're from, how long you've been in drag, and describe your character.
Hi, I'm Bunty Bombscare. I'm living the Gorbals, and
wow.
Yeah.
You were like, hey, I love you too, and I'm still alive. How dare you? How long have you been doing drag?
About 6 months.
Okay.
And
describe your character.
Goffy, anxious, and a mess.
Wow.
Bunty.
You know she's from the Gorbals because she doesn't say gothy, she says goffy with an F. So, wow. We have assigned you a song in preparation of this evening to lip sync tonight. We can reveal the song tonight is
Thank You Next by Ariana Grande.
So, these two performers are going to do whatever they can to impress you, our studio audience, this evening. So, keep your eyes on your favorite performer. You will help us choose the winner of this lip sync with your cheers after they are done. So, two quick reminders. This is our performance space viewing gallery at the end. Please take a step back because this is very, very close. And I assume there's gonna be just one or two death drops or whatever the fuck they call them these days. And second reminder, consent is important. Do not touch a drag queen unless she invites you to do so. And if a drag queen touches you, you are fucking asking for it.
Yes. So, I think we only have two questions left. So contestants, are you both ready?
Ready?
Stunning! Audience, are you ready? Woo! We hit that track and audience, make some noise for your lip syncers!
One
Now, before we decide our winner this evening, I want a massive round of applause. It does take nerve to get on the stage, so a massive cheer for both of our lips and yourselves. Fabulous job. I'm just going to see if I was mentioned in this and see if it helps sway the vote this evening. So, we're going to go down the line and you're going to cheer for who you think did the better job in our lip sync this evening and who is progressing to the final suck harder in March. So, one at a time, if your favourite lip sync of this evening was Latex, make some noise.
Bunty, Bombscare, make some noise!
Very, very tough. But we're going to do it one more time. 3 seconds each, please. If your winner was Latex, make some noise. If your winner was Bunty, Bombscare, make some noise. Okay, well, myself and Jazz looking fair, can we get a drum roll, please?
Drum roll, please!
Okay.
We're gonna quickly confer with Petit and October as well. So continue the drum roll, please.
Drum roll.
Your winner is Latex.
Well done, well done. So we've got a massive cheer for the incredible Bunty Bombscare.
Please, but well done, Bunny. Well done, well done, well done.
Do you want to say anything to this lovely audience this evening? Make some noise for Bunty Bombscare!
And Miss Latex, come here, come here, come here! Well done, you won the battle. How are you feeling, sweetheart? What are you going to bring to the finale in March?
Oh, right now I'm sweating. And March, will see some stunts. Maybe another fall ahead of the ground.
Yes! Stunts, shows, and shenanigans. Give it up for your winner, Latex! Oh my goodness, well!